what it did to you. Jerry's up on top, it's not bad going up, sometimes get a little tough coming down. But you put your camera up, probably hadn't even got film in it. Down off the other side. Let's get it. Watch your layup, get ready to attack the car. Watch out, Todd, you're off to the ride a little bit. Safe on top, let's get it.
One for commuter vehicle. On Friday afternoon, when you've got a big icebox full of Budweiser, you're wanting to get home from the office.
First set of cars, hold on, little air, easy does it, look out. He's on the way, kicks it up in the back and hammers it again. To the second set of cars, this is probably the toughest thing going. Look out, let's give her a hand, come on, lady. He's got the stop line running down, he's got his set rear steering to get around the turn. There's another set down the far end and five sets tonight. It over America, gets up on top of the boss, and she's making good time in the 29 range right now. Heading down the front chute or the back straight away. Let's see what she does. Look out! I'm telling you, the lady has got it on the roll. Watch out, here she goes. Let's give her a big, big round of applause. How about a good hand? 30, this man will try.
Let's go.
Now Brandon set up underneath him. Look out! Well, he wants to check it out and see if he did a good job. It looks good so far. Here we go. There we go. There's all four tires. The Cliff Starber. Still on a third set of cars. Look out, Cliffy. Now one more turn and down the chute. Hammer down on the bed, up in the air. Over on the front. Here we go. Riding down on him just a little bit when he came off the cart. Up in the air. Going on. 54-17 moves him into second place. Brandon tires. Look out.